Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake! Woohoo! Anyone around? Guys, you think this is funny? Guys, this isn't funny. slow.
Thank you.
Guys? You think this is funny? Drake? Liam? Anyone? What the hell? Fucked up. Everything feels the same. This can't be real. This is fucked up. I need to get out of here right now. god. I need to control my breathing. Rolling. Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man. Do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh, yeah, Drake. Drake, come check out this little wimp. What a fucking idiot. What's he doing all alone here? Let's go fuck with him. Grab the hammer. Liam, get his bag. Let's go lock him up. Get the hammer, get the hammer, let's go. Let's lock him up in Liam's house. Have some fun with this little shit.
Almost a week had passed since the shocking, gruesome discovery of little Thomas. He was last seen walking on his way home when he was most likely kidnapped. His parents made a public plea to the killer to release their son, saying they just wanted him home safely so they can cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Little Thomas's body was found 2 days later near the local forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and jeans, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that little Thomas was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he was knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that little Thomas may have been alive when his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Thomas most likely ran around armless for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point when the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed that his last meal had been spicy fried chicken.